Here is a demonstration of the Totem TRACS PC user interface. The system is showing 11 entry points, 10 of which are communicating successfully, and the other highlighted in red shows there is no communication between the TRACS software and the entry point. This allows for easy identification of any problems to the operator. At entry point number 3, we will scan two different types of barcode. One that is valid for one scan only, and the other is valid for multiple scans.